Friday house bands.
It kind of is, isn't it, today?
So Musical Connections, the amazing choir group that brings people together, has been choosing music for weeks, and we've been getting members of the choir on, saying which song they want to sing along to at home. And then this week, we're going one bigger.
We are this week. They've actually rewritten their own version of Imagine. They've changed the words. They've done it on Zoom as well. So it was, you know, it must have been tricky. And they've put it all together. It sounds brilliant. You're going to hear it. And we're going to speak to Sarah about how much she loves it as well.
So is Sarah part of the choir?
She is part of the choir.
Oh, goodness. Yes. All right. So let's hear from Sarah and then hear the song from Musical Connections.
I love it. I absolutely love it. And missing it hugely. But you'll know from your other guests that the girls who run Musical Connections have been working relentlessly to keep us all in touch and involved. So hats off to them, because they've been fantastic. Mixing, singing as a group, but every now and again, whether it's weekly or fortnightly, it's great to be able to get online and see a few people, yeah.
When you meet up as a group, it's that community feel, and, you know, obviously it's different when it's virtually, but you still get to see the people that they've been missing during the week as well.
Well, that's true. You do see them, and it's great to see them. And it's a good excuse, you know, to get dressed properly and comb your hair. And
get out the pyjamas.
But of course, but of course, what we can't do is hear each other when we're singing, because we have to be muted, because it's to have everyone singing with a time lag is hopeless. It's just a cacophony. So when we're actually singing, we're all muted and we can only hear whoever is leading the group.
Something different this week. Usually we have somebody from Musical Connections on just to pick a song, but this week we've got something special. Now, as you've just said, it must have been quite hard to record this, because you've actually recorded and rewritten your own version of Imagine.
We were given some brief instructions. Make sure there's plenty of light in the room so we can see your faces. You know, set your camera up properly so we're not seeing the top of your head. And smile. And actually, that's one of the hardest things to do, is to sing and smile and read the words, etc., at the same time. It was fun to do. It was quite a challenge, but really enjoyable to see the final output.
It does sound like a challenge, but, you know, the challenge paid off. I've just watched the video and listened to the song before. We're about to play it now.
Yeah.
And it's brilliant. If you were to listen to it with headphones on, you wouldn't even be able to tell that it was recorded, you know, all separately. And
the girls who run Musical Connections and who've edited it and synchronised have done a fantastic job.
Well, we can't wait to hear it. Can you introduce it for us?
Here we go. A reworking of Imagine, performed by members of Musical Connections. We hope you enjoy it.
Imagine we're together, no longer far apart. Here to sing and answer, each to sing their part. Imagine all the singers the only one.
Hopefully they'll be seeing off Zoom in actual person very, very soon.